Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Ambassadors Ball 2016. And what a night we've got in store for you. Last year, many of you were here, and thank you very much for that, because you helped contribute to an incredible total of £73,000. Let me just take a minute to tell you exactly how that money helped local children in our area.
Thanks to your generosity, we were able to support Variety with buying a wheelchair for George. He has quadriplegic cerebral palsy. He had outgrown the wheelchair that he had for 6 years, but now, through your generosity, George has a brand new chair and is able to independently move around the classroom and attend the numerous activities he likes to participate in. We were also able to pay for Variety's Christmas party, where they took 500 young carers to Gulliver's World, a magical day for children who take on so much at such a young age.
My name is Lynn Staunton. I'm the Development Director for Variety, the Children's Charity. I'm here tonight to say a huge thank you to Mandy, Claire and Trudy. God bless you and thank you so much on behalf of all the children that you help. Good luck with the ball tonight and enjoy. I know you will.
This is Josh. He's 4 years old. Joshua had a traumatic birth and was placed in an incubator on Skiboo Ward for 2 weeks due to being trapped in the birth canal and not getting enough oxygen. He was left with some learning issues, in particular his speech. We have supported Josh this year on his journey of having speech therapy lessons. He's thriving, his schoolwork has improved, and he's a bright, happy little boy.
I'm Josh. Thank you.
Let's meet Maisie. Maisie is 12 years old and has an unknown syndrome. This includes complex problems on all four limbs, and she also has tight contractures on her knees with a very small range of movement. She's had this from birth. Thanks to the funding we raised at last year's ball, we were able to fund Maisie's new specially adapted wheelchair in time for her to start high school. Maisie just wanted to be like all her friends and get around independently without having a carer pushing her wheelchair. Thanks to you, she's whizzing around the corridors of her new school just like every other child.
Hi, my name's Lucy, Maisie's mum. We just wanted to thank you so much for Maisie's new wheels. She absolutely loves them.
All Poppy wanted to do was dance. She's 11 years old and she's been diagnosed with sight impairment. Following cataract surgery, she has reduced clarity of vision for both near and distance tasks. Poppy has a passion for dance and despite her condition, she copes really well. And she's also very talented. We have nurtured that talent and agreed to pay for a year's worth of dance lessons.
I'm so grateful to Cash for Kids for helping my daughter Poppy with her dance training. Thank you very much indeed.
I'd like to introduce you to Theo. He is three. Theo was born with profound hearing loss and needed an auditory brainstem implant. We were able to contribute towards some of the cost of his treatment, and despite some serious setbacks, Theo is now doing well. So much so, we have agreed to fund speech therapy lessons for him. He is a fighter and a little character. This has been such a success story. Well done, Theo.
Hi, my name is Imelda, and I'm Theo's mummy, and we'd like to say thank you.
We don't just support individual children. Our main focus has always been supporting groups of children. Highlights from this year include providing funding to the James Bulger Foundation to pay for site fees and utilities for their respite caravan, which has enabled a number of deserving families to have a much-needed break together.
We'd like to say a really big thank you to everybody, Cash for Kids and all the ambassadors for paying the site fees for us guys at Ribby Hall. We've got James Bulger House there, so a big shout out to you.
Also, Claremont School on the Wirral. They specialise in children with autism and do an absolutely fantastic job. The dedication of the staff and teachers is second to none. We provided funding so they could open a community cafe in the school grounds to bring the community into the school to help with the understanding of the condition and to help improve self-esteem and confidence in the students.
Hi, I'm Mrs. McCallan.
I'm
Daisy.
I'm Morgan.
I love you.
And I'm Mrs. Webster, head teacher at Claremont.
And I'm Earl, thank you very much for all your support you've done in the cafe and making us open.
That, ladies and gentlemen, was just the tip of the iceberg. Not only have you changed the lives of the children we have just seen, you have also helped hundreds more. These are some other organisations that have received grants thanks to the money that was raised at last year's ball.
All that's left for me to say is a huge thank you to you for being here tonight and for all the monies raised. All that money will of course go towards helping local children in our area. And especially, I would like to say thank you and please show your appreciation for our three ambassadors, Mandy Mulby, Claire Gallagher and Trudy Brooks. Big round of applause for the ladies. Thank you very much.